gone through Texas, be done with Texas, and next up, New Mexico on the way back home. There we go.
Entering Mountain Time Zone.
I don't know if I got it. The sign. It says welcome to New Mexico. Bye bye, Texas.
Here we go. New Mexico welcomes you. with New Mexico. Here we go.
Welcome to Arizona.
Hello, welcome to Arizona.
Yay, Arizona!
Welcome to Arizona. The other two are sleeping.
Arizona.
Arizona. Arizona.
We are in Arizona, guys. We stopped at this little rest area real quick and has a couple cool exciting things. Number one, a teepee, restrooms, Indian city. There's some fried bread over here, and then another Indian store over there. And there's the 40. So let's go check it out.
No, don't open it.
I can't. It's
locked. Oh, these cool rocks. I just dropped the camera and all that good stuff. We may put it on a clip, who knows. But anyway, we just came out of this cool little store, guys. We're in like some kind of Indian area.
And they have 99 cent ice cream. It's really good.
A Navajo, native owned or whatever.
They handmade everything.
We got some stuff.
Yeah, Alani got some of these candy rocks.
Oh, of course, rock candies. And then she got a bag of
stuff
rocks over there.
Money.
And she got another stone.
Money.
So we stop here. We're still in Arizona. We stop here in this little city. Look at how adorable these are. These are little teepees. Okay. Really, really cute. Look at this.
they have all those little stores right there. They have more back there. More back there. Hi, beautiful girl.
Hi.
Check it out and check out the stores and like, oh, I feel it.
So we're stopped at this little Indian place again. Well, not again, but another one. Guys, when you're out here in Arizona and all these places, make sure you watch where you're going, because there's some snakes. Let's go see back here, guys. Mercedes, huh?
Family, good morning, guys. It is today, Saturday the 2nd. Last night we stayed here at the hotel. We spent the night in Flagstaff, Arizona.
Hey,
hi, here in Flagstaff, Arizona, right?
Flagstaff, yeah.
So now we're heading to this
secret spot. Over
secret
that
spot. So we're not telling you right now. So we'll it's a surprise.
Don't tell nobody.
Don't tell nobody.
Shh. But tell your neighbor.
But tell your neighbor. He's funny. But anyways, we're gonna be heading on the road. Get on the road again. Getting on the road again. And we'll see you over there.
Getting a drink and nothing else.
Those were the good old horns. Then you got those ones. Nowadays.
Beep.
You all right? Oh, that was me, guys. Don't get scared. Don't get scared. It's fake. It was me, guys. Don't get scared. Hey guys, check this out. When you're out here on vacation or just in your hometown and you all see trash laying down like this, take a second to pick them up, man.
Uh-oh.